Okay. Anyway, we're going to start out here with a tune that we got from the wonderful Cape Breton fiddler, Jerry Holland, who unfortunately passed away about 10 years ago. Wonderful man. I actually took a course from him once. And the tune is one that he wrote for a fiddling friend of his named Brenda Stubbert. And the tune is just called Brenda Stubbert's. And I actually got to see Brenda Stubbert play Brenda Stubbert's one time up in Inverness, Nova Scotia. The biggest building in Inverness, Nova Scotia is the liquor store. It's three stories. So, you know, it's long, cold winters up in Nova Scotia, but with a liquor store that size, goes by just like that. Thank you all very much. Yeah. That was actually two tunes. The last tune we did was called The Bear Island Reel, which is on the south coast of Ireland. It has no bears on it, as opposed to here where the bears are real. Randy's picked up the guitar, so we're going to do a guitar duet for you here now. Three jigs. First one's called Behind the Haystack. I don't know what they're doing behind the haystack, but it's in jig time. Thank you. is working, it says. The light is not on, but the deodorant. I can hear it in the monitor. Must be true. No fake news here.
We'll finish this out with a tune that came from Italy, we think, Canada, French Canada, and made its way even into some Irish music. It's a tune called Real Beatrice. We'll follow that with a couple of other reels. What's the second one? that second one that we can't remember the name of. Dowd's favorite.
Apparently it's not Randy's favorite.
That's why we only do it once. And then we'll finish it off with a tune called The Peeler's Jacket, which Peeler is a cop, a policeman in Ireland, not a stripper.